could be a big one for Rockford if they do get it here quickly.
Donnell played the body, fire, signed it. Off the draw, here's Polka, turns, fires! Caron made the save, rebound hopped out. Back to Teravainen. Teravainen for Maschenter, tipped it wide. Von Rasmussen on top. Glendening shot, tipped wide by Ross. Looking back door, that was jammed down and then cleared to the line. Jensen looking for a shot on the backhand. Layton trying to cover, the puck knocked into the corner. On the left side, Svedberg looking in front for Regan. He couldn't pick it up back door. LeBlanc, left side wing, Rasmussen. Into the slot near side, Kaminsky trying to spin it down the right side wing. Kaminsky looking in front, Rasmussen tipped it just wide. Now it's the center with Teravainen. Teravainen over the line, Teravainen. Left side, quick shot, Carl made the body save. Maschenter looking on top, picked up and cleared, and that'll find the empty net all the way down. And some fans on Teddy Bears out, Ferraro.